Hi, y'all.
Hi.
I'm scared. I'm so nervous.
Don't be scared. See? They're not that bad. What's your name, sweetheart?
My name's Lauren. I'm 25.
Where are you from?
Northwest London. Oh, yeah.
Did you come here alone today?
Yeah.
So what do you do for a living?
I work as a receptionist in a dentist.
That's one of my biggest phobias, the dentist.
I know loads of people hate the dentist. Yeah. You don't realise who you work there.
Do you like working as a receptionist?
It's all right, pays the bills. That's it.
But you really love to sing, that's why you're here.
That's what I want to do, yeah, I want to sing. So that's why I'm here today.
Does your boss know you're here today?
Well, he does now.
Maybe. Hello, boss.
Hiya.
Did you just say you're going to take the day off?
Yeah, yeah, I'm ill. No, I'm joking.
You did say you were ill, didn't you?
Yeah.
So what are you going to sing for
I'm
us?
I'm going to do a Whitney. I'm repping for Whitney!
Apart from the Whitney, what other up-tempo songs have you got?
I Want to Dance with Somebody.
By Whitney.
Yeah, I've got How Will I Know?
By Whitney.
I've got Somebody Else's Guy.
I love that.
Yeah.
Can we have that?
Do you want that one?
That's a tune.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Let's give it a go.
Oh, this is a big one. All right.
Get off my high horse.
Sorry, I started wrong.
Take a breath. Compose yourself.
Come on.
Whenever you're ready.
My high horse, and I can't let you go. You are the one who makes me feel so real. Yeah. Oh, what am I supposed to do, baby, when I'm so hooked up on you? Then I realize.
Coming in today, you know why? You has made me excited to get a category, and I would absolutely love to mentor you.
Thank you so much.
Cheryl's nabbed her. Cheryl's taken her already.
I love you, Laura. That sounded like one of my favourite voices I've ever heard. I loved it. I just feel bad for your dentist because he needs a new receptionist.
I think it's amazing that Simon asked you to sing that song because it fitted you perfectly. But it's your personality that I like as well. I want to be your friend, and not only that, when you work with me, we're going to make some amazing songs.
Thank you.
Oh, Lauren, I didn't just like that. I loved it. Seriously, I thought that was absolutely bloody fantastic. You know what I really like about you? You have no idea how good you are.
Thank you so much.
All right, so let's start off with Grimmy. No mountain
high enough. Lauren, of course, yes, I loved it.
Thank you.
It's definitely a yes from me.
I'm also going to definitely say yes.
This is an absolute no-brainer. You've got four very big, fat yeses.
Thank you so much.